Hazrat Tariq bin Shihab reports that he heard Hazrat Umar radiyallahu anhu saying, "One day the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam got up among us and notified us about the beginning of creation up to the time the inhabitants of paradise reached their abode and the denizens of hell reached theirs. So those who committed it to memory remembered it, and those who did not retain it forgot it." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 3192.